use that one. If it doesn't feel natural, move on. In a collegiate situation, I love to tip a guy. I love tipping a guy. So many times we stay right here and we're just battling. Right? We're just battling trying to get here, but it can be a little more complicated. Tipping a guy in collegiate is always going to surprise him. The same as when we sit up and we stun him. We only need that millisecond to let our lock go and to change positions. In a collegiate situation, Harmon is going to start on his knees in collegiate. He's going to want to come back to his knees. He's trying to build a base. He's trying to get to his feet. So a great thing to do is to tip him, knowing he's going to recover. As he recovers, I'm going to look at the lock, unlock rather, and spin behind him. Very important that I do that. I will catch him off guard. I'll get myself that millisecond. So again, in collegiate, it's the same thing. In collegiate, if I come here, I'm tipping the face. I turn him. I just have to go and wrestle from here. I have to be able to come up and wrestle from here. In freestyle, if he returns to his belly, he's going to go to what we call parterre. Great opportunity for me here. I turn him over. As he bellies down and I'm coming back, I'm going to let my lock go. I'll let my lock go to finger grip. Don't forget, anytime I have a lock, my opponent is inside that lock. So if I go here, his head's in there. If I go here, his head's in there. The tighter I can get that lock on a gut wrench or a front headlock, but his head's somewhere in there. If I need a little bit of room to work, I can come to a fingertip lock. So on this technique, I've just turned him. As we come back, I adjust to a fingertip lock. Now I'm just going to run all the way around his back. All the way around. Planting my knee into his hip, pulling him over. The key on this technique, aside from the fingertip, is that I plant this knee. I got to plant this knee. I yank him over. So one more time. For a front headlock, I tip him. I swear my points, he bellies down. I'm adjusting already to a fingertip lock, and I'm starting to run around his back. Plant my knee. Now I just give him a pull. Tug him right over. See it one more time?
Yeah.
Guys, again, the key, I'm going to adjust my lock as we're bellowing out, and I've got to get to this knee. So I'm going to front headlock. I tip him, he bellies out. I'm already adjusting my lock. Now I'm starting to run. Plant that knee. Right here, we're going to be in a battle. But if my knee's planted, I can pull it. I can tighten it up. Try. This one's a little bit hard. Make sure. Slow it down. Emphasis. Fingertip lock, emphasis. Get your knee to the mat. Can we do it?
Yeah. Let's go.